it in a fire. Spray like your name on a flyer.
Good day, people. Bless up on a Friday here. Hot Friday's jumping in the store right away. Rihanna is a huge fan of reggae and dancehall music, and it seems Vybz Kartel could be one of her favorite artists. The banjo and pop star was spotted Monday night dancing to the incarcerated dancehall superstar smash hit single Fever at an official party for the Met Gala 2018 in New York City, New York. This is the second time Rihanna has been captured jamming to Vybz Kartel's single. Riri was previously captured twerking to Rambo Kanambo. Meanwhile, Rihanna is the cover star of the latest issue of Vogue. In the accompanying interview, the writer Chioma Nandy states that the world hitmaker next album will be a reggae recorded in inspired by Bob Marley. According to Nandy, Rihanna plans to make a reggae album, though it is too soon to name a full list of collaboration. One early influence may be Super Dupes. The Jamaican-born record producer has worked with dancehall greats such as Beanie Man, Sean Paul, and Elephant Man. Speaking about her love of Bob Marley, Rihanna says, "I'm going to sound like a real tourist when I tell you my top Bob Marley songs, Three Little Birds, No Woman No Cry, and Redemption Song." Last month, Rihanna assured to fans that new music was coming sometime soon. Check out the clips of Rihanna jamming to Vybz Kartel Fever. Yeah, people, this is a surprise to me. No surprise at all. We know Rihanna is a big fan of Vybz Kartel, probably one of her favorite dancehall artists of all time. It's not just Rihanna alone, you know, because we know the likes of Cardi B, we hear her play a Vybz Kartel song already, Vibe to Kartel song. We hear a lot of overseas artists a vibe to the dancehall artist them song. Yeah, she's currently vibing to Vybz Kartel song, you know, but she has also uploaded clips of her jamming to other dancehall and reggae songs already. So, we have a big up to Rihanna Dessa. But Riri, may have a little writ against you still. I may be wrong, you know, but why every time them artists here from overseas, the international artists them from overseas, why are just one man music them inspired by? And it's so clear that she don't know a lot about Marley song like that. She know the top one them. And yeah, she say she gonna sound like a real tourist, but not really about no fire pie in a Riri. But just I say, sometimes when you actually get inspiration from some other dancehall or reggae artist, which is not Bob Marley, only can't give the man them credit same way. Of course, you understand say this is no disrespect to Bob Marley, none at all. But me just I say, you mean for tell me say out of all the dancehall and reggae artists them, I just the one man keep on and motivate them man here, or they are inspired by just this one man alone? When them that talk about Drake album release, where they basically full of dancehall and reggae kind of beats in it and so forth. Drake inspired by Bob Marley. We come to Bob Marley the same way, though, but just as I say, when them international artists here, them say they might do a reggae theme album or whatsoever, a reggae theme song or a dancehall theme song, it's just one man. Them ever get credits to, I say they were inspired by this one man. I say they were inspired by Bob Marley. Come on, you can't give the other artists them props to man. If you want to hear a little song you want to like, you know, the dancehall thing or the reggae thing, and you say, Jano, no, so I feel like I'm going to do a thing with the same kind of settings here. When you can't give the man them props, nothing wrong with that. But still, pick up your damn self, Riri, or you mean? Moving on, though. Dancehall artist Governor seem like him found a next one for the road again. Governor give a girl teeth, him give a girl clone, and the man a show same full of sauce like baked bean. The sauce never done out of the baked bean yet, as the song still around the road as one of them hot singles they wrote, one of the hottest singles I wrote. Same way, Governor seem as if him find a next one for come beat out that. Me know it not gonna beat out still enough, but at the same time, the man seem as if him found a next one. We a go bang. It's not an official release. We don't even get a good clean listen of the single, but the little piece of we get so far, it sound like it's definitely ready for the road. I'm forgiving a sample, like, but I feel like I'm going to go and hold out little and just talk a little more about Governor and how he might shut up the place. I joke, I'm not going to say evil tune or some fuck up tune. Here we go on the track.
Uptown girl, them love bad man. Uptown girl, them love bad man. Green and boy, where you get? Rang bang. Kolo wanna kick Jackie Chang, Hong Kong. Ghetto girl them love when they smell good, so you can't look them and smell like madman. Me say, Kolo wanna kick Jackie Chang, Hong Kong. Kolo wanna kick, hey. Sorry, some of fuck some girl with my blood clot fuck. Some of them chat too blood clot much. Oh, you have to send friend request to my wife on the gram. Hey, girl, you too blood clot enough, you know you can't get the next one. Better get that. Yo, give thanks, you know. All right, birthday wishes, you get to me, I say. Jesse, we there with a nice vibe, a great vibe. Yeah, man, next week, new music week. Up there, Brooklyn. Yeah.
It's like a sample of song that's set for release soon. We can't even give you a title feat. As we didn't get a title, so we can't say, look out for a governor official single entitled Ray Ray Ray. Nothing like that. But we just know, so based off of the lyrics we are here, it's a new single and it sounds like it's going to shut up the place, sting up the place. But I'm give you a next little clip, still different type of settings, but I think at the same song, so we can just try listen up and hear what one.
Thanks a life, you know. Anything. Cavas here. Toronto, we there, you know. Anyway, sit the girl, you know. Next Earth Strong. They were there, go with a mad vibe. Give thanks, you know. Bless up, you know what I mean? Mad thing. National Govee there. Mad.
Mm-hmm. And before me even sign out, catch a glimpse of Nikki Z on the Instagram. I don't like Nikki Z, the picture here look good. Not just talk about your body and them thing there, you know, now the picture is kind of revealing. No, because you're in a nice swimsuit and but just I say, the way the picture set up the senior and everything, the bathsuit match the senior and everything. You look nice and clean, you know, I like that. Last time we get a little pre-Nikki Z still, she was flaunting that vagina. On the camera, well, the vagina panty and so, you know, our trainer, vagina specialist, I don't remember where the woman the name, you know, and she had to about, oh, she had to keep the pom-pom clean and fit and a bag of things, but that picture, I really like it, Nikki Z, big up your damn self. Queen I freak, a bona, hot spliff, a whole of med, mama look like a real gangster. I don't know what's about that picture, they like it. Hey, don't ramp with Queen I freak, you know. You think she easy, she a one of them women there where no feel like say can talk out and control. She's the exact definition of who a rebel supposed to be. Is it? Big up Queen Africa. You stay strong as one of them top reggae artists there. I wish you have a lot more songs out there on the title, but you have quality songs out there where you're going. It's just that from where they are to get no Queen Africa, you see me? Miss I hear some Queen Africa in my ears. But people, want to tell me when I think still, we are going to jump out of here. You see what time a clock, you see what time a knock. We are up and get the fuck out of here. And as usual, my people, bad.
Uptown girl, them love bad man. Uptown girl, them love bad man. Green and boy, where you get? Rang bang. Call you wanna kick Jackie Chan, Hong Kong. Ghetto girl, them love when they smell good, so you can't look them and smell like madman. Me say, call you wanna kick Jackie Chan, Hong Kong. Call you wanna kick, hey. Sorry, some of fuck some girl with my blood clot, fuck. Some of them chat too, blood clot much. Oh, you have to send friend request to my wife on the gram. Hey, girl, you too, blood clot enough. You know, you can't get the next one. Better get stop. Yo, give thanks, you know. All my birthday wishes, you get to me, I say. I'll just say, we there with a nice vibe, a great vibe. Yeah, man, next week, new music week. Up there, Brooklyn. Yeah.
Fresh, breezy, I saw me stay clean. Girl, them love my foot in my straight jeans. My full of sauce like painting. Underage, over 18. Cologne, make a girl a near dream. The way she love the fuck, she put it on.
Good morning, people. Bless up on a Friday morning here. It is TGIF. Hot Fridays. Relax. Don't know some on the day I work, some on the day I yard. But it's the weekend. Come on, grab a spliff, hold a drink, and just hold a vibe.
Man, live without limit. Man, in it, doing it. Live without limit.
Still, stories that we are looking at today. Popcorn's reaction to Nico Chromatic's death. And upon the brighter side of things, Popcorn himself set to release his second highly anticipated album titled Body So Good. And the artist Dan Pree released the official music video for his single entitled Help We. And the Insta Boy singer Aishana took it to social media to throw shades at dancehall selector / vlogger Futa Hype. People, go and enjoy the tracks, and when we return, it is the breakdown. But
when I do to them in a show about tomorrow, so me go hard up, no for we no know. Only you can stop you, yeah. So why should I be afraid? I'm for excited with the dead. No, I won't live in fear. There's a greater reason I'm here. I one life to live, or that's when me
up. Because I'm higher than a king.
Yes.
Bless you, don't see man bless.
No.
Just me impress.